Well, praise the Lord. God bless you, people of the Lord. Amen. Praise God. Amen. So we're coming fastly approaching the month of November. Wow. Isn't that amazing how fast time has traveled? So this was supposed to be in our last holy convocation in St. Louis. But that God had another plan. So we come into the end of this year. Look like we're going to have to do some type of voting. Don't know what's going to happen. We just have to, you know, stay prepared. Praise God. If we have to do some type of online system or something. And I believe, my prediction, this is my prediction. You know, things going to roll into next year. We're going to start. We're going to resume our convocation. It's going to be in Memphis, Tennessee. Mesa Temple is our headquarters. And so, you know, because of COVID-19, though, that has made a major impact on the nation. So now, as y'all can remember now, Memphis struggled with housing. They struggled with hotel housing, accommodation, stuff like that. And they went through all that trouble to build brand new hotels. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. In fact, the old bus station over there in Memphis, I forgot the name of one hotel I used to stay at when we was back in the day. They built another. I can't think of the name of the hotel, but they built a more than one hotel to try to accommodate. Now, my assumption is that they lost money. They're losing money this year, right now. So we're gonna see what's gonna happen. I would suspect that they're gonna hike the prices up. Really, that's just my prediction. We just have to wait and see. Praise the Lord. Amen. But so whatever, all the ones that stay there, I'm sure they're going to be glad to see it come back to Memphis and all that. Praise the Lord. But now they can't. The dome in Memphis is a whole lot smaller. I think we initially moved because they could not accommodate the dates or something like that. That's the reason why they voted it back to Memphis. Now, I think the number's going to be low again. My prediction, because of COVID-19 alone. Even if they would have had it in St. Louis, the numbers would have still been low. People afraid to travel. Nobody want to get sick just to go to a holy convocation service. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it don't make sense. The Bible talks about five wise, five foolish, you know, use wisdom. But so I just wanted to kind of say that and just to kind of, you know, address that. And so we're just going to be believing the Lord on whatever he allows. Let me put it that way. So we're just going to do a short prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, God, for our whole Kojic denomination. We pray, God, that the spirit of peace, spirit of love, spirit of favor will continue to rest over our whole denomination. Lord, as the members are waiting on whether we're going to have a online voting, we pray you keep us humble before you and seeking you. And continue to fast and pray and continue to study to show ourselves approved, but working need not to be ashamed, rightly divide the word of truth. So we pray, God, that you will speak to our hearts, our minds, to keep us focused, to prepare us for the next level, to prepare us for the next assignment. So we say thank you now. And we pray, God, for whoever the next presiding bishop is, that you would anoint him. Only you know who would be the next presiding bishop for this great old church of God in Christ. Only you know who's going to be the supervisors, over the month of the women's department, over the music department. Only you know who's going to be voted appointed for the board of trustees, the general board. The 12 high seats in the Church of God in Christ. We pray, God, that the right spirit people be placed in those seats. We pray, God, for the pastors, councils, and elders position. That slot must be refilled. We pray, God, for whoever you allow, that it be a holy person, a holy man, a man of faith, a man of peace, a man of law, of joy. We pray, God, in the name of Jesus, every auxiliary, national agency, Sunday school department, mission department, in the name of Jesus, the Sunshine Band, God, in the name of Jesus. We pray for the Ames Department of the Church of God in Christ, Evangelist Department, Church of God in Christ. We pray, God, for the right leaders that you will allow to be a blessing to the whole corporate body. And this we pray in Jesus' name. Somebody said, thank God. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. So we just looking, I'm sure those of you that live in Memphis are looking forward. Praise, and I'm a little disappointed that we're moving out. Praise God, you took our church back. Praise God. But amen. But God knows what's best. Y'all be blessed, going to power of the Lord.